Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ahmad Arif Fahmi bin Zainuddin. My student ID 2017-350531. Okay, so I would like to thank both panel for taking time to listen to my digitalized proposal presentation entitled The Relationship of Time and First Goal Score in high level football match in UEFA Champions League knockout round during the 2017-2018 season. Okay, this presentation will include some introduction of the topic, problem statement, research objective, some literature review, and I will discuss the methodological section in depth that will cover research design, data collection protocol, sampling technique, instrumentation, and I will end the presentation with data analysis technique. Okay, so let us begin with some introduction. Soccer, a complex sport that and depends on many external and unanticipated factors that coaching process attempt to control in order to bring success to club. So, UEFA Champions League, or known as UCL, is an annual club football competition organized by Union of European Football Association, which is UEFA, and contested by top division European clubs. Nowadays, match analysis is very popular among sports scientists to study the tactical issues of the game. Specifically, it is defined as the objective recording and assessment of behavioral action that occur during games, stated by Carling in 2005. Next slide is problem statement. Basically, some of researchers has observed the outcome by analyzing data throughout the match. By doing that, they will get some significant comparison between winning side and losing side. It is important to analyze about team that has more frequent number of shots during the match will has big chance to score first goal and win the game, while the other side that has less number of shots will lose the game. Surprisingly, there are less research about relationship between time and first goal scoring in the game. Either they won or lost at the end of the game. So, the objective of this research is recognizing this gap in research. There is a need for an investigation to look at the relationship between time and first goal score in high-level football match in UEFA Champions League knockout round during 2017 and 2018 season. Therefore, this study aims first to analyze the frequency of number of shots by team in certain time. Second one is to identify the first goal scored by team in certain time. And the last one is to identify the first goal scored by team in certain time and the successfulness of the match in UEFA Champions League knockout round stage during 2017 to 2018 season. So the significance of the study is the study is expected to benefit a number of stakeholders, including researchers, who can further advance our study. So the effect of this study for coaches is it gives them an awareness and guideline on managing their player during match ongoing and after the match ended. They can plan strategy on how to score first goal and secure win. Next, the effect of this study also benefit for players because it gives them new information and input on participating in match to make sure they secure win after they has scored first goal. My literature review for this study is low frequency of scoring is one of the soccer's characteristic. Thus, an objective evaluation of specific characteristic of scoring that directly determine the factor that ultimately lead to successful attempts and goals is imperative, studied by Jan Kanas in 2006. Great attention has been given on the record of goal scoring from a tactical and technical point of view, which explained by Olsen in 1998. So this type of analyse are important to identifying characteristics of successfulness team play, stated by Dixon in 2002. Yet there is much interest in relationship, if any, between time and goal scoring. So now, we will proceed to methodology part. My research design for this study is the correlational design that to observe the relationship of number of shots in certain period of time and the first goal scored in certain period of time. This will investigate the frequency of shots trying that have high possibility to create first goal in latest tournament, which is UEFA Champions League knockout round stage during 2017-2018 season. Next, the sample size calculation is that it includes 29 full match videos to be analyzed, according amount of matches in UEFA Champions League knockout stage. Next, inclusion or exclusion. Sample will be screened for inclusion requirements, which include first one is full match video, second one UEFA Champions League in 2017-2018 season, and third one is all knockout round stage matches. Four exclusion, which include first highlight match and second draw match. For instrumentation, I will use notational analysis to analyze match. So Dartfish is the software that I use to collect data during matches. Performance indicators specify into two major groups, which is shot trying and first goal score. Division of time that I analyze during match is divided by 3, which is 0 to 15 minutes, 16 to 30 minutes, and 31 to 45 minutes in first half. For second half, I have divided also in 3 parts, which is 45 to 60 minutes, 61 to 75 minutes, and 76 to 90 minutes. Next, for data collection procedure, firstly, I will seek authoritative permission to conduct research and start identifying UEFA Champions League knockout round during 2017-2018 season full match video. Next, I will access the suitable video that I need and analyze data from video. After that, I will collect data that I need for my research purpose. For data analysis, chi-square test will be used to determine the frequency of shot trying for certain division of time and to measure the frequency of first goal scored in certain division of time among football teams. Analyzing of data will be conducted using IBM Statistical Package of Social Science, or SPSS version 25, with statistical significance will be accepted at P is below than 0.05. So this list of reference for this presentation. That's all from me. Again, I would like to thank both panel for taking the time and listen to my digitalized proposal presentation. That's all. Thank you.